Here in New Orleans, the only way to say goodbye to 2009 is to get everyone together for a big jazz funeral. So that's exactly what an uptown church did today. WDSU photojournalist Brian McCann takes us to that celebration.
Feel it is very important to lay down your griefs and your burdens of guilt and shame in order to be able to move forward with strength. After the congregation has had an opportunity to meditate on the burdens of the year past, they write those on pieces of paper that are included in their order of service. People take this ritual very seriously, and they lay into the casket not just pieces of paper that they've written on, but sometimes objects that represent for them the things that they wish to let go of or get rid of or bury from the previous year. We close the service on a joyous note with the words of Howard Thurman, long live life, because as long as there's life, there's hope. And there's always a chance to change things for the better in the future. And that's how we feel. It makes us feel good.